when she was finally home. And the little ones hadn't even bought a steer since that very first time, about 3 or 4 months ago.
What did you think about Josie?
When Josie first got home, I was like, wow, she's like, I thought she'd be pretty, like, pretty good size and stuff, but she was still pretty small.
Touch your foot right here, touch your foot. Oh, she's looking at you.
She's over 3 times bigger than she was when she was born. Isn't that amazing?
This experience of Josie, like, everything that's happening, and it's bringing her family closer together.
I think it's so true when you realize that some of the hardest times that you walk through as a family, as an individual, are often some of the most precious times that you remember, because when things are tough is when you really, really pull together and you realize what's most important in life. And really, I think it makes more of the memories of life more precious when you've gone through the fire and the trials together.
Oh,
my definition of the word home